All right, so we are going further. Идем дальше. And tell me something about modal verbs.
Modal verbs can could, might, must, may. Не несут действия, но несут отношение к действию. Вопросы отрицания образуются без вспомогательных
Okay.
глаголов.
То есть вспомогательные глаголы. Repeat. Auxiliary verbs.
Auxiliary verbs.
Ну и как, тут какие у нас с тобой auxiliary verbs?
Do, does, did,
Okay.
don't, doesn't, didn't.
Good. We don't use these auxiliary verbs. And please read the sentences.
I might go to Spain in summer.
Good.
Might you go to Spain in summer?
Good.
I might not or mightn't
Mightn't.
go to Spain in summer.
Good.
I could meet you yesterday.
Good.
Could you meet me yesterday?
Nice.
I couldn't or could not meet you yesterday.
Meet you yesterday. Никаких вспомогательных глаголов мы не использовали. Но мы еще говорили, что модальные глаголы часто могут быть использованы приблизительно в одной и той же ситуации, но один будет строже, и предложение будет строже выглядеть, другой будет помягче, и третье предложение совсем мягкое будет. А в некоторых случаях можно и то, и другое. Okay, so please, three modal verbs. Actually, here are two modal verbs, потому что have to – это не модальный глагол. Okay, lock the window. Come on, stand up and lock the window. Good job. Okay. So, modal verbs, please read.
Master
Had to. А третьей колонки вообще нет. Three.
Shoot.
Это gentle, very gentle. And have to.
Have to. So.
Had. Which means, which is the strictest one? Which is the strongest one?
Must.
Must. Which is very gentle. Very kind.
Should.
Should. And between?
Have to.
Have to. Must modal verb. Should modal verb. Have to. It's not a modal verb. Okay. And now we are going further. We are going to unit 34. And it's easy. Just repeat after the recording. Wait, it is 34, or 34, and it is here, 30, 34, good.
Clothes and boots, and goes out.
Stop, 34.
Would you like some coffee?
Would you like?
Would you like some coffee?
Good.
No, thank you.
No, thank you.
Translate.
Хочешь ли ты?
Хотели бы вы?
Хотели бы вы кофе?
Good.
Нет, спасибо.
Would you like a chocolate? Yes, please.
Would you like a chocolate? Yes, please.
Translate.
Хотели бы вы шоколад?
No. Would you like some chocolate? Шоколад. Хотели бы вы шоколада? А там a chocolate. И по картинке, кстати, очень хорошо видно. Would you like a chocolate? A chocolate.
A chocolate.
Yes, a chocolate. Что такое? Хотели бы вы шоколадную
конфету?
Конфету. Вот в чем разница. Would you like a chocolate? Означает, артикль стоит перед единственным числом. A chocolate, шоколадную конфетку.
What would you like? Tea or coffee? Tea, please.
What would you like? Tea or coffee? Tea, please.
Translate.
Что вы бы хотели? Чай или кофе? Чай, пожалуйста.
Would you like to go for a walk?
Would you like to go for a walk?
Good. For a walk.
For a
Good, глубже. Translate.
Хотели бы вы пойти на прогулку?
Would you like to eat with us on Sunday?
Yes, I'd love to.
Would you like to eat with us on Sunday?
Yes, I'd love to.
Yes, I'd love to.
Translate.
Хотели бы вы с нами покушать в воскресенье?
Окей.
Да,
я бы хотела, или с удовольствием. Нет.
What would you like to do this evening?
What would you like to do this evening?
Translate.
Что вы бы хотели сделать этим вечером?
Oh yes, thank you very much.
Would you like some coffee?
B.
Sorry.
It is 34B. 34B.
I'm thirsty. I'd like a drink.
I'm thirsty. I'd like a drink.
Translate.
Я очень хочу пить.
Я бы хотела что-то выпить.
I'd like some information about hotels, please.
I'd like some information about hotels, please.
Translate.
Я хотела бы узнать больше информации про отели.
Good. Would I'd like, сокращенная форма would like, но would это переводится на русский язык, как правило, с какой частицей?
Бы.
Good.
I'm feeling tired. I'd like to stay at home this evening.
I'm feeling tired. I'd like to stay at home this evening.
Translate.
Я чувствую усталость. Я бы хотела остаться дома этим вечером.
Wonderful, great job, thank you.